today we have a wedding, and it's at the Stony Creek Brewery in Brantford, Connecticut, about an hour drive from me. Unfortunately today I don't have the incredible wife hands for the videos, so we'll see how this vlog turns out, because wife hands has been doing an amazing job with all the footage. Today we're doing two trips in. That's the load. All right, loading for this, get a 5 out of 10. Really long walk from my car, then right into the brewery. But then I have to go in an elevator, which is too small for my rock and roller cart extended. So today we got 5 out of 10, my lowest score so far. Nice venue, but not the easiest to get in and out. Here's my load in. Gotta bring this thing. And then there's an elevator. Let's take this out. This thing barely closed. We gotta get out of this elevator. And I might be stuck in here. We'll see. Let's check out the setup. Down below we have two rock filled totems. On top of that is my custom booth, and that's the Ape Lab stick. On either side I have EV Evolve 50s in white, of course. Now up top, I tried something a little different today. These are maxis on the gravity stand, and I have them flipped so to give them a little style. All right, let's check out the back. Around the back, you know what it is. We have the Rain 1. Yo, shout out to the Rain 4 that just came out. It doesn't have spinning platters, but it still looks professional, still looks good. I just might have to check it out. I have Serato going, and from the Serato, the sound is getting routed to the MG06, the Yamaha MG06 mixer, and then below I have my GTD audio mic. All right folks, let's take you to the cocktail. This is pretty cool because they did the cocktail hour in the brewery, and they were able to make the beer in front of everyone. I had my Maui 5 Go with my phone on Bluetooth playing a pre-made mix, and it was pretty dope.
You are done eating dinner. You wanna work out some calories? This is, after all, a celebration. We will have a good time tonight. Celebrate love.
I thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for commenting. I really, really do appreciate each and every one of you. So we're on our way to 5,000 subs. Yo, let's make it happen. If you're watching, please sub. All right? Lavish Life DJ Peck. Peace.